Let me show you how to add a base map layer. We'll put our cursor over into the Map Data Layers panel. We'll right click, we'll choose Add Base Map Layer. The Add Base Map Layer dialog box will come up. We'll choose from the drop down the base map layer that we want to select. There's a variety of different ones. I prefer the hybrid mapping because it provides me the orthophoto and also the labeling that you would have on for street maps. Select OK to this. It's going to pull up. Now we're looking at the world here, so we have to zoom in. Now we could right click and zoom into a specific spot by just right clicking and choose zoom. Drag a box around the area that you're interested in. It'll zoom into that, but this could be kind of tedious. So if you know where you want to zoom to, you could just tell it that. We could right-click in our Map Data Layers panel. We'll select from our context menu, Zoom To. It brings up our Zoom To dialog box. And here's where we could type in the area that we wanted to zoom to. So let's say I live in Verona, Wisconsin. So I'm going to type in Verona, comma, Wisconsin. You just type Verona. You can also get Verona, Italy. But we'll select Go at this point. It's going to query the database for that information, pulls it up. You can have multiple pages of locations. In this case, there's only 8 locations in the database for Verona. And we could go look at the city of Verona. So we'll just select that and just double click on it. It goes to that location. We can close this dialog box up. We can see there's Verona. Now you can see the tiles are coming in. Higher resolution tiles are loading at this point. Now you can zoom and pan while this is occurring. So you don't have to wait for the display to catch up while you're doing this. So your area of interest might be down in this area right here. So you can just click and drag and zoom in, and those tiles will continue to be pulled over. You can see the spinning icon in the bottom right corner that's pulling those tiles in from the Bing map server. And again, if you want to, you can zoom to your previous view or zoom further in or pan about, and the software will manage all of that tile fetching automatically.